On number 28, it wants you to interpret the meaning of the x-intercept for this particular equation. Well, it's in slope-intercept form, so we have an interpreting linear models question. I've labeled right here that the y is gallons and the x is minutes. Okay, so great. What's happening here is this is our initial amount of what? It must be our initial amount of gallons in the reservoir for using aero technique. Secondly, we have the slope of negative 3, so that means we have 3 less gallons per minute, so the reservoir is draining. Got it. Okay, so x-intercepts, you get them by setting the y-value equal to 0 and solving. So therefore, if we did that, we would get 0 equals 1500 minus 3x. It's going to be negative 3x equals negative 1500, and then x will equal 500. Well, we know x already from the beginning when we labeled it. We know x is minutes. Okay, so if x equals 500, that means 500 minutes is the x-intercept. Okay, so now we have to interpret that in the context of the question. So we have a reservoir, it's draining 3 gallons a minute, and the x-intercept is 500 minutes. Okay, well, think about it like this. If we graph this problem, let's say it starts up at 1500 and it has a negative slope, right? It's going down. It's going down. Well, the x-intercept must be 500. And again, this is in minutes and this is in gallons. So we started at 1500 gallons, and after 500 minutes, how many gallons did we have left? Well, we had none. So in other words, the x-intercept means it took 500 minutes to drain the reservoir. So if we look at the answers, D, the water will completely drain from the reservoir 500 minutes after the reservoir begins to drain. Now, I think some of the other answer choices are true, but they're not referring to the x-intercept. So correct answer here is D.